our black-footed ferret roundup. Every year we breed kits and we reintroduce a certain amount of those kits into the wild based on the SSP program. And then they will be preconditioned to be released into the wild to different release sites. And those release sites go from Canada to Mexico. And all the facilities that are involved in the SSP program are part of that reintroduction program. So they all send ferrets out that way all this time of year, around the fall. That way they have about a month or two to get ready before they get released, to get geared up to go out before winter hits. They go out to pre-introduction pens out in Colorado. They're big mesh outdoor pens that have prairie dog established colonies in them. So they get to actually be in prairie dog burrows where they would live in the wild. They get the prairie dog scent. They get to hunt prairie dogs for real. So it's about as close to the wild as you're gonna get before you're in the wild. That preconditioning we found out through several studies actually helps them survive longer in the wild. So it makes a big difference if they get that preconditioning. It's very special to be a part of the program to breed and release these animals. Not a lot of remnant wild left for them, so it's pretty special. And you do get very attached to them because you see them grow up from when they're little furless kits to their eyes aren't open until they're about 30 something days, 32 days old, their eyes open, and the next thing you know, they're huge and chattering at you like it's nothing. Pretty amazing. I've done a lot of animal stuff in my time. This is very, very, very rewarding.